back, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Sly Cooper. And as you knew last time, Sly got the keys, and why do I keep doing that? I don't need to do that. You know, let's just get this one out of the way. It's the one I've been wanting to get out of the way for a while. It's the really bullshit. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna fall. I didn't need to do that. I want that life over there. It's just taunting me. It knows Sly hates water. See? Sly almost didn't make it. Sly hates water. Now, let's continue, shall we? Sly hates water. Remember that, everybody. And I hate this level.
You found it, Sly. This is where Raleigh's gang of crabs stashes his sunken treasure.
Yeah, it's like...
Use your sub to blast him. The left analog stick controls the sub. Give it a try. Great. Use the right analog stick to fire its gun. That's it. Remember, you can always drive the sub in one direction.
This may take me a couple times, guys, because I'm not good at this one.
To earn a treasure key, you'll need to collect
this is my least favorite out of all the man. Or out of all the game. I just realized I don't actually know what I'm doing, so... I understand that I'm, doing something with the treasure chest, but...
better luck next time?
Okay, so I guess... Yeah, they ain't touching now. Are they, bitch? No!
Better luck next time.
Fuck! Bullshit, I fucking hate this mission so much! I get so close! Then what, are they like spawning him so much next to the fucking crabs? It's so ridiculous. Fuck off. I hate these fucking crabs so much. Fuck off, no! Fuck you, fucking crabs. Fuck you, fuckers. No, 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 no. No, nigga, no. No, no, no. It ain't going down like that. I ain't going right down like that. No! I let it go down like this! No! I failed you. Reminds me of another mission, actually. You get the face later on in the game, but that one isn't so bad, actually, when I think about it. It's a pain in the ass only when you actually get to it. And that's not bad. No! Yes! Finally! Oh my god. Oh my god. You just understand how happy I am now that that's over. Use it now. I don't have to worry about the fucking most annoying mission. But now, worry on things that don't bother me half as bad. Maybe like this mission choices. Oh my god, another life! Oh god, no! But it's so close! It was so close! Why? How do you do this to me, game? Just knows I need those 9 lives. 9 lives for Cooper. I'm a raccoon, but I'm a kitty raccoon. Did I run this one? Oh boy, another life! You know, don't mind if I do, actually. You know, I kinda wonder what's over here, because like I said, it's been a while, so. Hey, another life! What do you know? See, it does help to break into people's windows. See, children, if you find something that looks like another life to you, you're obviously gonna break into that person's house and steal that shit. Let's go into the next room, shall we? Oh, it's this one.
Jackpot, Sly! Look at all this stuff. Must be worth millions.
I'm gonna say it right here. I know that there it's gonna be really hard to do this one, so Not really the mission itself, but the vault. Why does Raleigh have so many pictures of himself? It's like, it's not even really good. You know, I really don't think this is, a great flaw of security, but maybe if the lasers were like the later games, then I understand that. Well, what the fuck am I thinking? This is a great sense of security. And that means an idiot like Sly can even get fucked up with this. That painting freaks me out. Just look at that shit. Seriously, Sly can just walk right through this. I wonder if this toad is a descendant of the one from the toad. You remember that? Does anybody remember that toad with the that toad? Like it was like the toad with the car that used to be like a Disney tale. I forgot what it was called right now, but I can't think of it off the top of my head. But it was all I remember is it was ridiculous. Fuck off! What did I do to you? Huh. I believe I got the right amount. I actually want to get all these now because I really need them because I've never actually gotten these and I'm just wondering how the fuck I'm going to, how the fuck this is going to work out. I really hope everything does work out because, like I said, I want to be able to feel like I accomplished something by beating this part. I have a feeling there's one on top, but I don't know. 17? I feel I've gotten like 20 something. I got 12 lives. Don't worry, guys. I got this, I think. Well, there goes one life. What? Okay. worked out the best then. What? That's bullshit. Where's this alarm? Oh. Okay. Fuck! Well, I fucked up on that one. So now I have 10, okay. Talk about being, being careful, my ass! Walked right into that. I'm gonna be completely honest with you. Sly, you got this. Don't be a dumbass. You know, when I said don't be a dumbass, I meant don't be a dumbass. Seriously, Sly. Yo, what a fucking job, man. What? I did not. At least I don't think I did. What? Now I got this fucking crap. Wow. Three more. I can't find them. Fucking great. Maybe, oh, well, two are here. Thought I saw them over here. There's one over here. Whatever happened to it? Well, I guess there wasn't one over here. Gee the fuck gee. There isn't one over here, right? Is there? I'm more concerned about the fucking the note than I am the fucking key. Ah, oh, fuck it. I just want fucking thing so bad. Which map was this again? Hey guys, I was figuring I was thinking of showing you guys where the last bottle was, because I realized when I was going through this that I was right and the bottle was somewhere around here, you know, ironically behind here. So, as a matter of fact, I will go through this now and I don't know which way. Okay, the vault's over here.
Yes,
I know, Batman.
Whoever thought this code up knew what they were doing. Dial in 436.
How does that mean they know what they're doing? I don't understand that.
Outstanding! another page from the Thievius Raccoonus. This one features Dev Cooperinda's slow motion jumps. He used this to get by all kinds of airborne threats. Hit the triangle button while in the air to slow down time.
Oh, let's try this then. Let's try this one somewhere, shall we? I'm personally gonna collect all these. That's amazing. You guys have to agree with that. It's kind of amazing. Not every day you see a fucking... that scallion. Ooh, that was in the air. I could become invincible with this power. Yeah, you haven't noticed. I lost a couple lives. Because sometimes it's been hard to get past a certain faggotry. I wonder if it'll let me get through the, if I slow down time with the, Oh, that's bullshit. That was good. Why did I try to roll? Why was I gonna try to roll? That was stupid of me. It works, it's just... trying to get the timing right. You know how it is. Why was I just blindlessly whacking? Oh god, baby. Oh baby. Everybody wants to blindlessly whack my pee-pee. Oh yeah. Come on. You know, for some reason I just was thinking, why was I thinking that a cat only has 7 lives? That's retarded of me. And I guess that's the end of this part. Remember to do all those things that you do. Love you for it. Subscribe. Do all those things. You know how it is. Anyways, till next time, guys. This is Blood Deception, and I'm out. And Sly, stop doing what you're doing. Good Sly. Anyways, later, guys.